That better.
Welcome back to the Sizzle Chest Inn. On this episode, we're going to be going through the Honor and Ash mission, as well as Fit for the Khan and the Undying Flame. Still so mad that they took out my homie, my horse. Hope y'all had a great week. We're getting closer to the end of this everything. One.
Still a chance Yuna's alive. Kenji said Yuna was at the sacred tree. No weapons. We'll have to stay hidden.
Man. Can't punch? No. Nothing. No distractions or nothing like that. Okay. Tough mission it is. As I said before, I'm OG Metal Gear Solid, Splinter Cell, and all that. I think I'll be able to handle it.
A storm's coming. Better find Yuna soon.
I don't have like any of my gear or nothing either, so. Ooh, they got me way up there. Okay. So I'm gonna try and do sneak that way and then go around.
Hey, Harbo.
Chee you are, sir.
It gives a not so.
Timbo Yaho.
Mind your own damn business. Go back like you can see me. There you go. Get on out of here. I'm gonna try and take like the long route. This way. Like up and over, maybe. Nope. Through the house. I'm a little bit nervous. Just folks, I don't play these games like I said before, I don't like batch content. Maybe I should start doing it. But I play every week. But I haven't played this game in a week. I'm just kind of like, what? That was dumb of me. I gotta go this way. Alright, so I made it past that part. Not too bad, huh? either I'm full or I just don't have enough. Or it's because I don't have my weapons. Oh, I walked into the fire. The invisible fire got me. So I'm going to go all the way back through, huh? Let me try to decide then. See if this is a quicker way to go. Like, there's basically dudes everywhere, so...
A storm's coming. Better find Yuna soon.
Quite noisy as I'm doing this. I had already done it. Walk my way into a dead end, didn't I? Good, I guess? I don't know. We'll see. Yeah, who saw me? Okay. This guy up here. Alright, so invisible fire, bad. Well, it's invisible to me. Where I was at, so
no.
Here we go.
Yuna's not here, but these people, the Mongols must have rounded them up.
They didn't leave no weapons for us, neither. Poison? What it's looking like.
More villagers.
Foam coming out of their mouth.
What killed them?
Poison. I just told you.
Blood poured from his mouth. Smells like wolf's bane. The Mongols learned how to make my poison. Now they're using it against us.
Mukos! Bertarni!
Oh no.
They poisoned me. I can lose them in the storm.
Alright. Let's do it. I didn't know I could move. Best I can do right here is walk. Do this power walk. What is supposed to cut through the water? I hate it when it's not really
the
specific.
Mongols learned how to make my poison. Now they're using it against us.
Mukos! Bertarni!
He just said I can lose him to the storm. It's like, okay. Fair.
me. I can lose him in the storm.
It's not really letting me. Cool, did we die or what's going on? Oh, there were Yuna.
Yuna? Is that you?
Yep, she's talking to your dead horse, and you're in the spirit world now, buddy. Because Yuna's dead too. Just kidding, I don't have a clue. Maybe she is, maybe she ain't. We'll see. Did my game just lock up on me? Okay, no.
I wasn't sure you'd wake up.
I thought I wouldn't. The Mongols used my own poison on me.
Lay down now.
How did they get it?
I don't know. But they learned how to make it themselves.
They must have tested it on the people of Qin. Before they burned the town,
just staying here.
I saw families lying in pools of blood.
There's only one way to end this. Kill Khotun Khan.
I can do it.
He's taken his army to a stronghold on the coast, Port Izmi.
We will need a staging camp somewhere close.
I'll see what I can find.
Dude, her
your
like
equipment's in that chest.
Arrows are flashing. Oh,
meet
weird.
Me by the lookout tower when you're ready.
Like the lighting on him was glitching out or something. Alright, now is this all of his stuff or just some of it?
Now to find Yuna.
I say Yuna, even it is just some of it. I mean, mad props because you managed to get it all. There's a horse in this house. Reward available. Sweet. A new saddle is available, but I don't have a horse. Dang it. What? Where did I get this? This is cool. I don't remember when I got this. And I didn't add any charms to this yet. So let's see. Reduces enemy detection speed. So I got to do some stealth stuff for this one. Verify. Ghost stance. Maybe. That one. That one. Oh, wait. Let's do this one. Do that one, and then the other one I said. This one. Okay. Maybe some stagger. Stagger, and then we'll do them ghost weapons. And effects with a percent chance to occur are 50% more likely to occur. I guess do some more resolve. Yeah, that'll work for now. It make me look more cool. Okay, so I have enough upgrades. Okay. I guess technically I could borrow one of those horses, but it's just not the same. It's not my horse. Fine. Come in here first.
I think I found a better hideout.
Okay.
Climb up and look toward the mountain.
Sucks though, because
a hideout. Somewhere by the mountain.
He's kinda like forsaken by his uncle.
Jogoku's pagoda. Sheltered, defensible.
And then he's fighting against the Mongols, so he's got like only some homeboys to help him out. So
the Mongols have it.
We can fix that.
Let's get the horses.
Yeah.
What happened to your mount?
When I escaped, the castle guards fired on us. They killed Nobu.
I'm sorry.
It's all right.
These will have to do for now.
I guess so. Let's go, horse. That's just what I'm gonna call you. Your name's Horse.
Are those people from Qin?
I don't know. The Mongols burned a lot of towns.
If you'd only pursued their army instead of fighting each other.
Why did you surrender to your uncle?
If I didn't give myself up, everyone who followed me would have attacked the samurai and Lord Shimura. It would have been a massacre. Just like the Khan wanted.
Your uncle played right into his hands.
He was backed into a corner.
Cop, a dude,
by the Mongols,
and a lady.
By
it's
me,
like a massacre.
By his duty to the Shogun. We can only win this war if we stand together.
Shimura's a fool for turning against you.
He wanted me to be his son. I destroyed his dream.
By doing the right thing.
Being right doesn't always make things better.
Tell that to the people you
say. Ain't
saved.
That the truth, man? Tell you what. I'm right on
we
a lot of things, and it just sucks. It makes things
Mongols
worse sometimes.
Out. Is there a chance your uncle will forgive you?
When I was young, Lord Shimura became my father, my sensei, my entire world. I never wanted to disappoint him. I have to hope we can heal this wound. Whatever happens, his forgiveness won't change who I am.
He thinks I corrupted you.
I made my own choices. Even knowing what they've cost me, I'd make them again. Even if the Shogun brands me as a traitor.
It's so weird that even on a map, like, Japan doesn't really look that big, but when you're actually there, it's actually a lot bigger. I mean, I've never been there, but just by looking at this, it's like, it looks like a tiny little island. Like, you can just run across one side or the other and then in, like, you know, a couple of hours, but... I don't know, man. It doesn't look like that's the case. Maybe this island of Tsushima.
There.
go.
Close to Chogaka Temple.
There's a fishing camp on the lake. We could scout the temple grounds from it.
Okay.
Leave the horses here. We'll go in on foot.
Yeah, we'll do that. Which way, Yuna? Where does she go? Oh, there she is.
The woods here are thick. Good cover.
So
for us and the Mongols.
The safest approach to the temple might be over open ground.
Or frozen lake.
Oh. Woo-hoo!
Signal cannon.
To alert the temple of an attack.
They have prisoners.
They'll freeze to death.
We'll free them, clear the fishing village, then we take the temple.
That sounds like a great plan. How are we gonna pull that off? This way? Bom bom. No dummy. Hopefully they kill him. That'd be dope. There you go. Jack him up. That's so tight. I killed one of them. There goes the other one.
Not up in this monster quick.
Who's around here? Hey. Just kidding. Yeah, don't come over here.
Here, this passing.
You feel kind of bad taking these guys out sometimes, but there are other times where I'm just like, you know what? Who cares? Screw it.
Froze.
Aw, they
death.
Froze to death.
Horrible.
Do our best, right? You're the one over here looting their corpses, though. You jerk. They're all gonna die. You're all going to die down here. Oh, sorry, wrong game. Okay. All right, Yuna. We're gonna raise hell. What was that? I wrote. What's up? For those of the alert a hoe arrows. Say alert a hoe nearby arrow. Yeah. Some artifacts. Alright. So I'm gonna take that dude who's up on top right there. Thinking he's bad. Safe, I should say. Dun, 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 dun. No, let's not do it just because that guy's still alive. So there's those two, three, four. So at some point, this guy and this guy kind of get together. If I jump down and take one of them out, I'll take the other one out. I'll sneak in there, kill him, climb up the ladder, kill him, then go kill those two. Sounds good. Or just get impatient, take him out. Go over that way. Take it too long. Guess not. Oh well. Okay. Then I gotta figure out a way to... I'm just gonna sneak in there then. Sneak over, kill this guy right here when he come this way. Because the other dude doesn't come this way. I'm going to go cut up in there. Kill that dude. Alright, got it. Figured it out. Yeah, see, because he ain't going to see him. Oops. This way. Yeah.
My daughter needs me.
You don't have to do this.
Make him bend.
Shoot gun!
He needs to hurry up.
Crap. This guy died over here. Somehow everybody heard that he was going down. Talking about you give me anything for what? For liberating you guys? It's gonna happen anyways. There's two of them there. Where the hell? Oh, the other guy ran away. That's right. We ain't down. We're gonna take you out. No, you ain't. You ain't taking nothing out. I don't even know why I'm tripping. I should just jump on out of here and beat their ass. Oh, come on, bullshit.
I'll give you anything.
What are you still hiding for, you know?
They were working us to death.
You're free now.
That's everyone here.
The temple will have stronger defenses.
Awesome.
We can't rush in.
Let's see what we're dealing with.
Yeah, I mean, we can. I kind of did on this one, so I don't see no what's so different. Kunai. Forgot I even had those. Need to pull those bad boys out, though. Start using those a little bit. That's not how you do it. Idiot. Alright, so where am I going? This way. Survey says
they left explosives on the ice. We can use that against them.
How?
Archers watching the lake.
They'll see us coming. Pick us off.
Let's bring them to us.
How?
Fire the signal cannon. Lure them onto the ice.
Oh.
And divide and conquer.
Gotcha. Okay.
Keep watch. I'll draw them out. That will get their attention. I'll get back to you.
It worked. They're on the ice.
Let's take them.
I gotta wait for them to get, like, as close as possible. Those things. There we go.
Let's get to the pagoda.
You know you almost died. That was awesome. Over here trying to reload. Hey buddy, you okay over here? You're looking too good. Oh, I guess I can't end your suffering, huh? I was feeling generous, but the game said no. Gonna see if y'all got some supplies, that's all. That's what you get when you mess with the ghost of Tsushima.
carefully.
That waterfall's frozen. You could climb it, go over the back wall.
Okay. Say, we ain't gonna search up in here first. Enjoy a tasty beverage. Get warm. Even though there's holes all over everything.
Follow me.
Dang, now they're just giving you, like, here you go, here's this, here you go, here you go. Okay. No, I'm not standing on it.
Just the warlord and his guards. Make him suffer, and they'll run.
Okay. So the warlord is that guy. Let me pull this out. Pull that out. There we go. Come on with it, suckers. Yeah, you know. Alright, so I made quick work of this guy. Kinda.
It's over. You're safe.
We thought we'd die as slaves.
Oh, yeah, you almost did, but we came and saved the day. Cause that's what we do. I don't want to speak with Yuna. I want to loot this joint. But I guess I'll speak with Yuna.
No Mongols. Solid walls. I think we'll be safe here.
For now.
Hey, your uncle chose his path.
And I chose mine.
Mm-hmm.
Khotun studied Lord Shimura's tactics. He knows how to break an army of samurai. But he doesn't know how to defend against us.
We'll make him hurt.
Ooh.
For Taka.
For everyone.
You are not Japanese. You are not a Tanaka. That's from an old 80s movie called Bloodsport. Look it up, guys. Heck yeah, I got 2 Technique points. Woo! You know what that means. I'm that much closer to getting all of what I wanted. Okay, so composed powder, damage. Do this one first. Oh, I should have. Never mind. I should have done that. Redo. Oh, well. I almost don't want to go get that new saddle now. Shh. Wolf is at the gate. Sure, let's go do this one. Why not, right?
My lord, please help.
Oh, wait a minute. Give me a second. Yeah, I got things to do. I'm gonna go be right back. Let me in.
My armor will dull the Mongols' weapons.
All right, let me see here. You gonna let me look at it first, or there we go. Bro, for real.
This will protect you.
What are you doing, dancing?
You need more to make these improvements.
I know.
We feel safer with you around, my lord.
Oh, they're little babies. Hello, baby. I say, who is over here? Here we go. Battle.
Greetings.
That's the one. Just bust it out. My track was better. If we was rapping, my verse was better. Yeah. All right, let's get this guy's mission out. Actually, let me go find this.
My lord, please help.
I will, promise.
Jin, over here.
All right, hold on. Get off my nose. Where's this guy trying to take me? Wow. Wow. Ooh, Mongol commander's armor? Dude, yep. Yep. We're gonna go do this one.
The Mongols forced my master to craft a set of armor for Khotun Khan himself.
Khotun Khan.
Enough for him to conquer our home. He has to steal from our people as well.
When my master finished his creation, he saw a chance to run. He fled with the armor.
Where did he take it?
He hid two pieces of it on different farms.
Oh, great.
Far apart from each other.
And the others?
The Mongols got them.
They found your master before he hid the rest.
When he refused to tell them where to find the missing parts, they executed him.
I'll find every piece of that armor and avenge your master's death.
He'd be honored for you to wear the armor, my lord.
I'll
wear it. Bring the pieces back to me, and I'll be sure they fit you properly.
Heck, the Mongols, dude, are thick. I got a cousin. He's Native American. He looked like he could be one of these guys. Oh, great. Ooh, plus two gold. I can't remember what I needed the gold for, but... what did I need the gold for? Ooh, the Undying Flame. Oh, what? Oh, I can't track it right now because of where I'm at, I guess. But when did that come available, though? Oh, just recently. I got to find the musician in Yogaku. That's where I'm at. Didn't I find him? And this dude over here is somebody different.
How is your armor fitting?
It fits good. Thank you. Yeah. Oh well. Anywho. Go do this. Of course. I'm facing the wrong direction. Okay, horse, let's go.
Here,
So let me switch to the traveler's attire. Just because it, you know, 30% more fog off the fog of war off the map. So. I don't care what happens to this horse. This one's just horse. You ain't getting no cool names. Ted Russell is my one and only. And they took him from me. Ooh, there's a cricket over here. Boom. Nay, nay. It has to suck for the horse riding in all the snow. Doesn't really sound like there's going to be too many animals over here, so I don't have to worry about that, I guess. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, what was that over there? Nothing. Oh, he coming. Oh, they found something. Disappointing. Let's go out there and meet my adoring fans. Weak sauce on. Oh, I'm taking you out first. Should have known better. Oh, you want somebody to see a little birdie, huh? Alright, come on with it.
Still.
You saved my life, Lord Sakai. I can never believe the terrible rumors people are spreading.
Is there anywhere you can go?
I don't know, my lord.
You can go to his mom's house on Crenshaw.
The roads when I stumbled across their nearby outpost. The bastards are capturing anyone who tries to pass.
I'll clear the road. Until then, stay hidden.
You're welcome. That rumored location. I'm heading right to it. Oh no. Way behind me. I'll go there. Don't worry. It's a Mongol territory. Ooh, I love that. That noise. That singing that they do. Mm. But y'all didn't know that the ghost is here. It's kind of a trip, though. The game's called Ghost of Tsushima. And he's supposed to be a samurai. But he is very much freaking a ninja. Ooh, that kind of sounded Arabic. Oh, great. Buzz is tooting her damn horns over there. Toot, toot. Here I come, fool. Oh my goodness. Guys are all in for it now. Who's got the shooting food on now? Some down there, and they didn't even hear me. That's terrible. Terrible placement of that thing. Okay. Hey guys, you see me over here? I hope you do. Closer to you. Not there. Okay, I would have been able to get him there. Go this way. And you guys gave up? It was too far away or what? Way away. No. Guess not, huh? It's too far. Come on, guys. Go over there. It's a little bit further. Let me see if I can... get y'all. Run, 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 run. Oh, this is getting kind of annoying. I'm almost out of ammo on this thing. Let's see if I can get this guy way over there, if that's actually... Who's hooting and hollering? Like I didn't hear that. They're like, ooh, I got you. I'm too scared to come out. Here I am. Get that eye wrong. So I'm supposed to go here. For whatever reason. Yeah. Sealed by a smoke bomb, okay. Here we go. Cover Tsushima banner. He's dead. Oh crap, I hope I didn't kill everybody. Oh no. What's up, bro? Optional. I do love those. The smoke bombs, dude. I didn't think I was gonna like them, but because they allow me to do stuff like that, yeah, I'm all for them. Yeah, I did get this guy. Cool. He has some kunai on him. Yeah, let me use these.
The serrated edges.
Hey, man. Got somebody dead over there. You might want to go check him out. Like. Man, he keeps turning this way. All I need you to do is stay. It's okay, buddy. It's okay. Your shift is over now. Your relief is here. Still getting all the leather, still getting all the supplies. Really, the supplies are for the armor. I don't really know if I need leather or anything anymore. Stand off. Nope. You just witnessed that, huh? Come on then, bring it. Oh, bitch. Dang, I lost all my go shit though. Which I wasn't trying to do. Okay. Okay, so there's a dude back over that tower way over there. Tower. That house. So. Go down here, get us some dogs. There he is. Oh shit. Hush up. What happened to my dog, eh? Yeah. Ding, dang, 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 dang. All right. See, that's what I'm talking about. I don't necessarily need to stealth this mission either. I'm just supposed to find these banners, whatever supplies I need, and continue on. Ooh, God, I don't know. Yeah. Shashimono banners. That kind of sound like I heard somebody over there, but. Dog that. Let me get one of them hot dogs. There they are. I really don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing over here. Just kill all the Mongols. Tsushima banner. Hey, this one was rich. Treasure trove right here. Okay. There we go. Man, it's so cold out here. Come on. Doggy. Going the wrong way. Yeah, chat. Bad for you though, dude. You were raised wrong. That's what it was. Maybe one of these days I'll raise some dogs. Teach him to be good and only to attack bad people. And bad people are people who mistrain their dogs. Alert the guards, or the rest of you, the gear guys, but guess not. Appreciate you. Well, now that we got all that, then I just gotta go get them black powder cakes, and I'm out of here. Oh, you're in the house, huh? That's why. That's why you didn't... like hear your homeboy over there getting beat up. You were inside eating. Doing stuff you weren't supposed to be doing. Oh, maybe this will scare him. That's what I was talking about. Yeah. I'm so scared. What do I do? Dude. I'd probably do the same. Let me challenge her, man. All right. Hey. Where they at? Yeah. Here we go, boys. First one up. Who wants it first? Doesn't matter. You're all getting it. Went the long route with that. Satisfying. How you do? Is that my armor? Man, see, I should have saved. Nah, I would have got hit a couple times. I know it. So I ain't that good. We're dueling now, buddy. Hey, everybody mashed out. That was tight. All right, so we found a piece. A little piece of the armor. Those are cute. Like, no disrespect for real to your culture if you're Mongol. Like, for real, for real, I like, yes, they are cute, but I do like them. Yeah, that's right, I did find this, huh? Ghost man. Kill General Dogshin. Wait, dogs have shins? I guess they do, technically. Ooh. There it is. What else did I earn? You got that 2 gold, that's right. But I don't remember what the gold was used for. Oh, I can't fast travel right now. Calm down, horse. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Screw that horse. You're just here for me to ride for now. That's it. You'll never be as good as Todd Russell. Alright, I really gotta stop singing songs before somebody comes and says something. Everybody, with their hand out, talking about, you owe us some money.
I work on all kinds of armor. Nothing stronger. You need more to make these improvements.
I know that I do. I'm just, again, what's with these people like running in place? Kills have a 30% chance of terrifying a nearby enemy. That's cool. Okay with that.
You have my thanks.
You saved my sister. Thank you.
When I'm wandering around. Ooh, yeah. One more. Oh, yeah, that's right. When I'm wandering around, traveler's attire. Let's see. Yeah, let's go with this. Just because it's cold and snowy outside.
Stay strong and as rooted as milk, Kubara.
Kubara.
Permit me to refine your armor, my lord.
You told me I ain't got enough to do it. Was this the magician? No.
My lord.
Magician. Musician.
I've heard people are climbing Mount Jogaku in search of the same power the Mongols used to light their blades aflame.
A blade on fire? That would prove useful in such a cold place. What makes them think Mount Jogaku holds a secret?
The musician's song. His words must be convincing if people are willing to risk freezing to death.
Perhaps I'll hear the song for myself.
The musician may still be at the base of the mountain, though I can't imagine he'll stay for long.
And there it is. So, I'm gonna go get that flaming sword, okay? I'm gonna go get that real quick. And then I'll do the wolves at the gate. Gonna get us this sea ward, the flame sword. Ow.
Jin, over here.
I ain't talking to you, Yuna.
Four warriors stood against the living and the dead.
In case you haven't noticed yet, I do have some Legends gameplay footage out there. So go check that out in your spare time. Oh, by the way, I'm going to finish this game out in its entirety, and then...
Stay safe, my lord.
J-Pad will be back. I know you probably started this series with me and you're like, who's J-Pad? J-Pad is actually my partner in crime. He's the other half of Sizzle Chest Inn. He had a family thing going on and that he had to attend, and he was out for a while, but he's back, and he's actually playing Legends with me, so all the new Legends footage will be with him, and any of my like co-op like multiplayer games, like Call of Duty from now on, or it's gonna be he'll be in them. So cool. Things will be more entertaining for you guys, you know. Am I going like snowblind or something?
Show me your skill.
Hang on, before you show me the skill, let me change my outfit. Oh crap. That is a huge sword. I wonder how you can actually swing that thing around. And I can't just be like, oh, it's because it's make-believe. Nah, because, I mean, Final Fantasy, that's make-believe. And so, with Cloud Strife carrying that big old Buster sword around, yes, I mean, he can do that in those, that game, because... That's some make-believe stuff. Alright, so... Oh, he's gonna be at the base of the mountain, right? That's what she said.
Yeah.
I don't even need to be over here yet. Yeah.
Please, almost lit.
Will the fire not light?
No, my lord. The wood is too wet, and my hands too cold.
Let me try.
Too cold. Let's do it, bro.
Ooh. Never been so cold. You'd be better off somewhere warmer.
As would you, my lord. For now, share the fire with me and listen to the tale of this mountain.
I'm gonna roast some weenies.
Long ago, fire fell from the sky.
This is cool.
And landed atop
colored.
Mount Jogaku.
Paintings.
A lone warrior braved the dangerous climb and found a giant rock covered in flames. He touched his sword to the fire. Flames engulfed the steel, but left him unharmed. He created a new fighting style. He called the Way of the Flame.
Mm-hmm.
The warrior took pieces of the rock west with him to China. There he sought answers about its origin from learned monks and scholars. After months of travel and research, fire fell from the sky once more. He led the people to it and showed them it was nothing to fear. For he believed the Way of the Flame was a gift from the heavens. And he shared its secrets with all who wished to learn.
I want to learn.
Handed down through generations, the Way of the Flame has returned to Tsushima. The Mongols wield it against our people. But rumor says the fire still burns atop Mount Jogaku, waiting for any who can survive the climb.
All right, looks like I'm about to
so
go climb.
So you wish to know if the tale is true. Will you make the climb?
Not I, my lord. I told the story to a Ronin not long ago, and he began the climb. Though I fear the cold will take him.
I'll find what secret the mountain hides.
And we're gonna loot that dude's body. Wade in the water. Oh, he's done. Alright. Wade in the water, children. Wade in the water. There's fruit punch in the water. Going up there across the way. Let me see. Okay.
Need warmth soon. Need a fire soon.
Looks like I do have to go over there. Rapidly decreasing. All right, dude, chill out. What are you doing? Run away. Stupid. Oh, come on. I guess they'll have it attached the, like, he's supposed to regenerate health when he's not in combat. Yeah. All right, so this is going to definitely be a challenge. Climbing up that mountain. All right, bro, let's go.
So cold.
Yes, it is, sir.
Need to warm up.
All right, we'll get to it. There's a fire right there. You can see it.
Need a fire soon.
Yeah, we got it. It's right there. Dogs make it a little bit harder to do this, but. What's up, bro?
Come, rest by the fire, my lord.
Thank you. Are you alright?
My pride hurts more than my body.
It's an unforgiving mountain.
Dang, dude.
What were you hoping to find at
Hopefully the top? He doesn't die.
Answers. Power. Anything. A flaming sword would be useful in a place like this.
So it would.
I'm sure you'll best the mountain. Good luck, my lord.
Well, I just remembered that I started playing this, and I was speaking to my federal life mate, J-Pad. Remember that now. He was there for like the
so
first episode, I think, of the this playthrough. of this game. And then
soon.
And after that he had to take a leave and now he's back.
Can't take much more cold. Another campfire.
Let's ignite it. Dude, it's like Everest. Like the Japanese Everest. You're gonna end up laid out right there, too.
A different climber wrote this. How many have tried to reach the top?
So what you're saying is it's impossible, and I should just stop.
So cold. Need warmth.
Okay.
Soon.
I hear you, bro. I hear you. Trust me, I hear you. I'm cold for you.
Need a fire soon.
Oops.
Please, light.
I'm chilling in a nice temperature, about 74 degrees. Right now, in my place, almost 75. I can only imagine what he's going through right now. Okay, I came from that way, so I gotta go this way. All right, Jin Sakai. I don't think he really has any armor that'll keep him warm, right? Yes, no, maybe so. This one looks like it would keep them warm, but oh,
getting colder.
So that almost sucked, like, for real.
Need warmth soon.
Oh crap, there's a bear.
Need a fire soon.
Crap, great. It's kind of tough. Hopefully it's worth it.
Getting colder. Need to warm up.
This way.
Take much more cold. Someone built a dojo here.
Welcome, my lord. Call me Betomaru.
What? There's actually
Jin Sakai.
This dude's so close to the peak.
I wasn't expecting to find anyone up here.
I've wondered if any would make the climb. You seek the way of the flame.
Invaders from the west with flaming swords threatened Tsushima.
They brought back the gift offered to them by my ancestor.
Teach me, Betomaru. A samurai will show the Mongols the true power of your way.
Betomaru.
Take a piece of the rock, and we will face each other in combat.
Okay.
Only then will you learn the way of the flame.
You'll be dancing inside the flames. Pick up the rock. Oh, that sounds like a, what do you call it? A banner. There's a banner in here, or around here. Yep, there it is. Yay! All right, okay. Fish the gear out real quick. Fight this dude.
Now to duel Betomaru and learn his technique.
I'm just saying to myself too, man, I ain't gonna be able to do this. Hold up. He's on some samurai type stuff, so.
He's unforgiving.
Now, strike your sword against your piece of the rock. Once more, let the way of the flame guide you.
Fight ends here, my lord.
Cool.
Good. The way of the flame is not meant for friendly rivals.
No, it's not.
It well against the enemies of Tsushima.
You have learned the way of the flame. Never forget, it is a gift that fell from the heavens, Lord Sakai.
So, is it that this area right here is is it just winter here, or is this always, like, cold? I'm gonna have to look that up, find out.
Let's see.
I don't even know what area this is. Jogaku. Yeah, that's right. Is Jogaku cold? This keeps giving me information about the game. That's not what
I
want.
Is there something else, Lord Sakai?
Just gonna kinda wander around and loot some stuff from you.
This place isn't what I expected.
My ancestors trained in the way of the flame here, free of worldly distractions.
What of yourself?
I live to share my teaching with those who deserve it. Another may come who needs the way of the flame.
That's pretty cool. He's gonna chill up here by yourself. So, I mean, do you ever get, like, tempted by the flesh, you know what I'm saying? You ever get, like, lonely, you know what I'm saying? I think I really need to come back here. Maybe to, you know, 100% the game. There might be some things that I left undiscovered. But I'm okay. I can live with that.
Yeah. You return safely.
Of course. And the ghost of
treacherous climb. I've learned the way of the flame.
It's unruly and powerful, my lord. Take care the flames do not burn you.
The way of the flame will only consume the Mongols.
You'll be dancing inside the flames. All right, tell her tales. Got that trophy. Just need one more technique point. I'm good. Ooh. Sure, why not? It's white. It's perfect for the snow. You won't see it coming. Oh, that's cool looking. I'll try these on for a little bit. Okay. Where to next? This is the other piece of the armor, I think. Alright. So let's. Let's call on horse. I don't even know which one of these is mine. It's gonna take this guy and
hey-ya!
Go this way. I actually got Ted Russell confused with somebody else a couple of times.
Looking for me?
Y'all want some of this? Bring it.
Here we go. Somebody somewhere. Enemies nearby, huh? horse there. How far away is this guy? I guess whoever it is over here somewhere. Oh, there you are. I was messing up left and right, especially because I was on a freaking side of a mountain. Let's save this broad real quick.
Save me!
There you go.
You'll be free soon.
There's no way I can repay you for this, Lord Sakai.
Yeah, you can. Give me some information. Just all you need.
How did they capture you?
I was traveling the roads, looking for help. But I can't see well at night. Didn't see the Mongols camped along the path until it was too late.
If they're still there, I'll take care of them.
Mm-hmm.
Go. Do it. You're free.
All right, horse. Oh. Wait. Is this where it's at, or? Yeah, let's go back to this. Ah, it's way over here. I'm going to the wrong spot. Fast travel here, and then go the other way. There is a trapper around here. Sucks though, because I always have the hardest times finding the trapper, because they're not always in the village. They're always like
terrible
sometimes they're outside.
Are happening along the roads in Sago, my lord.
The Mongols are skilled in using terror to control people.
This was more than that. I saw them hang a man from the trees while his father watched. I still hear his father's screams.
I'll find them before they harm any others.
Maybe. Maybe they won't, bro. Sometimes it happens. Alright. Oh, there's three pieces. Oh, one piece. Two piece, yeah. Okay. There you are.
Did you hear? Sensei is a
if your blades need work, let me be of use.
I work metal, wood, cloth.
Oh, cool.
Worthy of a samurai.
Maxed it. Yeah, maxed all this too. Yep.
Farewell.
It's all maxed out.
May your hunts be successful.
Thank you. So I gotta go cut to the right. Or Cisco. I have no joy in calling you over. Dude, I can get you to slip on this ice. See that? Some Ronin. They want to fight. They're like, oh, I see that guy over there. Well, you should just let me go. But you're not going to. Throw a sticky bomb at him. Be afraid. Tell your friends about me. Oh yeah, I threw a bomb. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Maybe I did. Alright, so I'm gonna get these armor pieces and I'm gonna talk to Yuna. Just in case that's like the last mission. I don't know. Game's still pretty awesome looking. Like, Like, you know how you get used to looking at something, and then it's just like, and then you're kind of like, get, it just doesn't have as much like impact on you. Alright, this game is like that. I actually, every time I'm like, I'm looking at it, it's almost like I'm looking at it with fresh eyes all the time. I wonder if I can make the dogs, make the dog hallucinate and go crazy and attack everybody. I can try it, huh? What's going on with this right here? So he's coming over here. Comes out. Negium Harsinta. Hey, don't be. Okay, I was gonna say, don't be sliding down there. Dog still looking out over there or what? Oh man, it's pretty evil. Like, I don't know if I should be laughing at that. She got to see his face, like, as he was dying. That's a trip. Okay.
No, they're too close.
Okay.
Oi, we don't get to hurt that.
Before I can go tell dude what's up.
Help me!
Alright.
You're going to be alright.
Where the armor at, fool?
What a relief. Thank you, Lord Sakai. Be careful up there.
Oh, that's it? You don't give me no more info or nothing? You're just going to be like, ah, thanks, man. Appreciate you and just dip. Whoa. Ah! Dude, they have a whale. That's crazy. They're hacking it up.
You'll be free soon.
I'm forever indebted to you.
Go and stay safe.
I mean, if you're an animal rights activist, I mean, remember, this is not a real whale, but this really does happen. And yes, it usually is the Japanese who go whaling, but your soap that you clean your body with comes from this stuff. Now, not anymore. It used to. That's what they tell you. Sealed by a smoke bomb, that's cool. You guys know I love doing that. I'm searching for items. That's all our supplies. I'll be on my way shortly. Okay. Oh, and you're up there by yourself, too? Shoot. Take it by to your face. Don't worry, I'm gonna go down and get the rest of them for you. Enough, or you need some more?
Not yet. It's too dangerous.
Okay. The rest of these jokers taken care of, huh? Okay. Then I will... better. It's the best way I could think of doing it. I can't believe that actually worked, though. I'm actually kind of like surprised. I was able to pull that off. All right, let me go upstairs now and free that guy.
Release me!
Okay, shush, dude. Right. Don't give us away.
It's over. Thank you.
You're safe now.
It's over, kind of. Just stay away from that side where you're running to. Alright, so there's one guy upstairs. Okay, so that's going to be the last place I go. Oh, rope. Yeah, there it is. Whoa. I was about to say, where are you going, bro? Seems like they're within like earshot of each other. Took that from him before he could get his hands on it. Oh, there was a guy up there. Who's that?
Our son Hunrik and Orchir.
You were almost able to get that out. That sucks. Oh, because he came through. Pretty sure I can take him. I don't want you giving my position away with your screams and your gurgles.
You'll be free soon.
We need more like you, Lord Sakai.
No, you don't. Lord Sakai. He's turned. He got PTSD. You're never going to be the same. Hey, bro, go inside and get in that fire, man. Like, near that fire. Not in it. Alright. Let's go this way. I'm gonna kill me some dogs.
Kill some mutts.
Oh, it's a little bit too close. That you would. Thank you. What's that thing above their head? That their feather? Okay, so he's there. Michael Myers kill right there. Yeah, Michael Myers goes all slow and walks. Okay, let's see if I can get this guy without being seen.
They'll see us.
See you, maybe. But they won't see the ghost. Hopefully that's enough.
Help me!
It is. He's making all kind of noise, so yep. That's perfect. Oh, and how did I get down here? Roof patch. I'm right here. Okay, be quiet.
My lord, I think you were destined to come here. This piece of armor was given to us by the man who made it.
Ooh.
He was fleeing the Mongols.
This was crafted for Khotun Khan, but I'll be the one to wear it. Thank you for keeping it safe.
Of course, my lord.
Of course, my lord. Ooh, okay. So I got the helmet? Kawachi Farmstead. Well, that's pretty cool looking. Life is returning back to normal. See, this horse looks just stupid. Look at how stupid this horse looks. You'll never be Todd Russell. I hate you. Don't go to sleep yet, lady. Tell me what you gotta say.
My lord, something very strange is going on in Sago Mill.
Mongols?
I don't know. Everyone walks around as though they're living in the Thousand Hells, but they say nothing is wrong.
Sounds as though something is very wrong. I'll look into it.
Man, I sliced my knuckle on a cheese grater like about a week or so ago, and it, it's on my hand. I did everything I could to make sure that I kept it clean and dry. But it still got infected. Like, it's in the beginning stages where it's tolerable. It just kind of hurts a little bit. You know, it's itchy. Kind of has like a weird yellowish color bruising type thing. So, I mean, I've had this really bad infection one time where I almost died. In an infected area, got really like pussy and black tarry blood type stuff around it. It was weird. I don't want to gross you out with all those details, but it was something else. We're looking for the perfect Christmas tree here for Christmas. Oh, wow, look at that. Good guy didn't make it back. Because the goats of Tsushima got him. Oh yeah, dude. You guys are going down, sucker. What's wrong with you, dude? Why are you looking ill, bro? It's all good. I swear I didn't touch Grendel. Or Gretchen. Yeah, that's a good name. Just in the wrong place at the wrong time. Go back from where you came from, son. I need to get to where I'm going, or get to a spot where I can fast travel to it. What? Jeez. What do we have over there? It's like... It's Mongols, alright. What's up, guys? If you got him. Anyway. If me and this horse can get to where I gotta go. I forgot I still have the ghost armor on. I need it. Oops. I have the traveler's attire so that I can heal and open up more of the map. Santa Claus hasn't come and gotten you yet. Pretty sure if this was real life, those things have been gone a long time ago. Here, finally. So I want to work my way from the top over here and then work my way down. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Kill three enemies with a chain assassination. You got three enemies in one area? I could do that? Is this dude right here? He looks solo. Take him out first. Snoochie boochies. That firefly thing is going off right now. Telling me that something is nearby, like right now. Ooh, that was a little bit too like premature. Alright, so where is it? Is it on the outside of this thing and the inside of it? How close am I? I have to release some falcons, huh? That spot over there is where I'm gonna be able to get to three. may not be able to get it because it. Never mind. He's got three dogs there, so over there somewhere. I feel like. Perhaps here. He wasn't near. Oh, I thought he was closer than he was. Dang it. That's not cool. Oh well. Bye, birdie. May have been my only opportunity. I guess I just have to try and create another one, huh? Alright, who's looking? Maybe if I throw some fireworks. Damn it again. Fine, come on. Come on, call your homies. Need one more of you over here.
Just ready.
Zatiki.
Oi, uno kicha harta.
Walk right into that. Perfect. Come on. There we go.
Ugh!
Who saw that? At least I was able to get the little extras. Alright. There's you. Okay, come on, little birdies. Go bye bye. And I need to find the banners. Okay, goodbye, Ted. Cool. So now they're telling me where the banners are, so I can grab those real quick and then get it back. Yeah. Oh, cool. Let's have a further drop. Such a more banners. Okay. I just have to take out the boss, right? There he is, way over there. So I ignite this, the boss dude comes out. Let me make sure I'm in the right gear. Get the ghost armor. That means I'm open for business. Ooh-wee. Wearing that flashy armor. Showing off that cool sword you got. The last piece. Is that all of them? Hopefully. Dope. It's not. More. Dang it. Alright. Oh, those guys are gone, hightailing it out of there, man.
The ghost of legend. No, he is legend.
Your legend grows. Oh, yeah, I'm the ghost of Tsushima. Sucker EMCs, there is none higher. Pretty cool. Chalice. Another technique coupon. Just the one, though? Nope. Boosh. Oh, so now you're starting to warm up to him? Psh. Hey, man, we're buds, right? No, get away from me. You're not Ted Russell, so get away from me now. Yay. There's more. This is only a side mission, technically. Alright. I'm gonna fast travel here, upgrade my armor, then I'm gonna fast travel back. Sarai. Run. Armor, she's inside. She in the house.
My brother.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord.
Oh, yes.
Certain to frustrate your enemies.
Mm-hmm. I'm down with that.
I'll see you again.
If he kept at it, he'd have quickly noticed how beneficial they are for training.
Armor like that would never fail.
Did I max out the rest of this armor? I did. Wow, okay, cool. Okay, no business over here. I wonder what's the difference between distance? Alright, screw it. Let's just go right across. Oh. Cruise right past it. I was like, wait a second. That's a pillar of honor. Islands keeper for warriors who will sacrifice everything for their homes. Nothing too special or too impressive, but still like it. Go, horse. Man, it's so pretty out here, even though it's just like white and bland looking.
should.
Thinking about, like, starting up my knife and sword collection again. Ooh, how the hell I hit the tree?
My dog, bro.
Is it really worth your dog, bro? I've actually got it on one of these episodes here, in case y'all didn't see. I've actually fought a bear and won. I didn't shoot it with arrows either. I actually went toe-to-toe with it. Alright, here you go.
Hold still.
I thought I'd die here.
Be careful up there.
Take this. It's all I have.
Alright, I'll take it. What was it?
It's nothing.
Alright, let's go, horse. I'm gonna name this horse Horse the Horse. Hey, look at what's this. Oh, this ain't good. That might be self-inflicted right there. Oh, look, I'm almost to where I need to go, I guess. That's not what I wanted to hit you. Alright, I'll deal with all that later. Another day. Alright, horses, go. Oh, I thought those were the hallucination stuffs. The hallucinatory poison flowers. Actually, not a bad idea to know what's poisonous and what isn't. You could save your life one of these days, you know, if you're out camping. Shoji assassination. Okay. Rescue 4 hostages. So the guy that's inside, just inside right there, I can get him with the Shoji. Oh, what's going on over there? I heard a noise. I don't know, man. Oh, crap. Sure you do.
Very soon.
The best day of think you need life. A Capri Sun, bro. That's what you need.
And stay safe. I'm not selfie anymore.
Hey, you guys, there's so many dead over here. Come quick. He's really just packing it away in his butt, ain't he? It's like, ooh, look, supplies in my butt. Ooh, look, some more supplies in my butt.
Huge witch witch.
Yeah. Huge witch witch. Like huge wage wage.
Oh, you dead.
Hold still. Can't wait to get this armor.
My prayers have been answered.
You're safe now.
You was praying this whole time?
Yes, smoke bombs. What I needed. Smoke bomb. Okay. 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 Only.
There was one.
Here you go.
You're gonna give me away, stupid. I'll be quiet. People sleeping around here.
I'm gonna wait for me to be able to get the triangle on him. Probably not gonna happen. Dang it. Bullcrap, dude. Why were you not focusing on him, right? Dude, like, the game was, like, being weird right there. That's stupid. It's like midnight. Why are people texting me to go play Call of Duty right now? I don't even like that game that much. So after what I was gonna, like, take that dude out, the one that killed the hostage. I wasn't gonna like stealth kill him, but now I'm going to, because he caused me to be back here. Smoke bomb still. Kunai it is.
Where are they coming from? Come on, bring it on then. I got the little ghost thingy. Come on.
What's it? Yamurtash with them by Rada. Tara Motorchatoque.
Please help!
Alright.
You'll be free soon.
Get yourself out of here. And then we'll go on and take on the rest of these guys, okay?
I'd given up hope before you came.
Be careful up there.
Here be switch.
You guys asked for it. Dojo that.
You're going to be all right.
Thank you for saving us, my lord.
Mm-hmm.
We were given this piece of armor and asked to protect it. But I think it's much safer in your care.
You're right.
You're right.
For Khotun Khan.
I had no idea.
Thanks to you, no Mongol will ever wear it. That's every piece of the Mongol armor.
Yes.
I should return to the apprentice.
Why? Oh yeah, he's supposed to fit it. Tailor it to you. Everybody's able to come back to their homes now, thanks to you, Lord Sakai. We did it, Sakai. All right. I'm going to talk to this apprentice real quick. Hopefully he's not like, all right, here's all the armor, but now that you have it, I need you to go beat up somebody for me. And it's like, I got to take on all these bad guys.
Can't miss the
cook.
Permit me to refine your armor, my lord.
You did. Yeah.
My lord, did you find the armor?
You know it. I wouldn't be here talking to you, sorry,
your
if
master's
I didn't.
Work, and the Mongols paid for his death.
It eases my pain to know his killers won't hurt anyone else. I just wish I could learn from him one last time.
You can teach others.
You're right. I'll take an apprentice. Make sure my master's technique lives on. Here, let me adjust the fit.
Thank you, appreciate it. Ho ho! Look at that. Wonder if this would help me blend in. Saying. And that would be cool. It's like,
Oh, cool, it does.
What would my uncle think if he saw me in this?
Call you a biatch. We should wear this over to him.
Jin, over here.
All right, what I'm going to do is save it in a different slot. Just in case this is like the final mission.
We could use the old road from Omi up through Fort Kaminodake. Only problem is it's held by Mongols.
Mongols.
You need help to drive them out.
Those Mongol Mongols.
I know some hunters camped on Mount Sago. Their leader's named Takashi.
Friend of yours?
No, but he'll do anything I ask. And his men are good archers. While you're meeting them, I'll slip through your uncle's castle. Meet our friends in Omi.
Lead them to strike the fort from the south. I'll attack from the north with your hunter friends.
You think it'll work?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Be careful, you know.
You too.
How far is this? Dang. Fast travel here and then ride the rest of the way. Funny, I keep seeing my Twitter feed. It's got like all kind of people asking like, who still needs a PS5? Who still needs a PS5 or Xbox Series 1? It's like, dude, the whole world does. You got these stupid scalpers. And if you're one of them, you're garbage, man, for real. If that's like the best idea you can come up with to as a side hustle or to come up with on some extra cash. That's pretty lame of you. I mean, I'm not saying because I want to buy one. I'm just saying because, you know, for other people who do want one. Seriously, let me just walk up on him right there. There's a Mongol here. Ah, watch out, everyone. He's here to kill us.
You're welcome at our campfire,
trade
my lord.
It's difficult in these times, my lord.
Yeah, I want it.
Good choice.
Thank you.
You chose well. If you can bring more, it's yours.
Aw, okay, I didn't realize I didn't have that much. Ghost armor. Got a more restore kits. Alright, that's all good.
Farewell.
Oh no, I wasn't wearing this. Not what I wanted to wear. I need the traveler's attire. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for me right now. I got us here. I got that Mongol armor. I'm fairly maxed out on everything else, so I should be ready for the end of the game. Now what I'm gonna do is do what I normally do. Take on the rest of the side missions on my own. I'll come back and we'll finish this main story. So hopefully there'll only be one more part. And then I'll move on to another Samurai game. Samurai Jack. Yeah. If you want to watch it, you can. That'd be cool if you stuck around. I do appreciate everybody who's still watching. This is a long one. And the reason why I break them up like this is because I don't want to make just one big, like, 8-hour long video or something like that, you know, do like a whole sit down playthrough a whole day, because most of these games I can get done in a couple of days. I just didn't want to sit there through for a whole day recording and then, you know, just chop it up from there. It seems kind of boring to me, just because I would run out of things to say like big time. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here.
Assist you, my lord.
Thank you for tuning into the Social Chest Inn. If you enjoyed our content, please like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you will know when our new episodes are posted. Follow us on Twitch so you can come hang out with us every Saturday evening for our Casual Saturdays live stream. For channel updates and general communication, follow me on Instagram and Facebook at WaxLucero. Have an awesome week. See you next time.